I'm inspired by New York, just all the energy here and just the people that I'm friends with. And what I look for in pictures is just like an intimacy, a connection to like the subject. And you know, I think you can tell in someone's eyes when like they trust the person taking their picture. You know, shooting film, it's always like a delicate thing. There's always like the chance that something could go wrong, but it's like, you know, you go drop off your film and then a day later you come back and it's like Christmas. You're like given this gift of like, oh, like sometimes it's just like really great and then sometimes it's like, oh, there's nothing. But that's what makes it fun.
This photo I made in, I think, around 2008 or 2009. And it's a picture of my friend Anna, who's like one of my oldest friends, even of growing up. And we were at the beach. It was the day before I was moving to New York City, so we were like all kind of meeting up because, you know, I was leaving. And I made this picture, and it was like, I'd been experimenting with different like ways of like in-camera effects with the film and stuff. And this was like the first time I'd really tried this one, and this is the first frame, and it worked really well.